difference in the planes. Then you have a combination of those two. Yes. If I do a straight punch to your body with a hook to your head, I change the angle and the plane. And the last element is, again, this is not a combination. But this is a combination. They pass each other. And so when you watch, like, it's more important to go more out of smoothness than the speed, the power. Like, watch that Evelyn. She keeps something moving, but she's not in the air. And remember that this is training, not fighting. So you want to work with it first.
Help!